he's an upper-level dealer in the area.
That's how Lieutenant John Encarnacio describes Corey Almond, the 34-year-old Manchester man charged with 3 counts of fentanyl sales. Authorities say the investigation started in April and ended with Almond's arrest near the intersection of Brook and Walnut Streets in Manchester.
There was some drug activity that was observed by the target, and consequently, he was stopped in the middle of that drug activity, which was a transaction, a sale between him and another individual.
During the course of the investigation, police say they seized almost a kilo of fentanyl with a street value ranging from $25,000 to $40,000. Officials say it's not one of the largest seizures in state history, but it shows the scope of the fentanyl problem in the state.
It's not a surprise to anybody that there is such a huge opioid problem, but this just brings that to the forefront, how readily available it is and how many individuals there are out there that are pumping this stuff into the community.
Almond was held on a $500,000 bail. Police say this investigation is not over.
We're going to continue digging. We've only scratched the surface, and we're going to continue digging to get to the source of the drugs.
Police would not be specific, but they did say they have a pretty good idea where the drugs are coming from. Reporting live, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.